The Z9 has a focus mode button on the side, making it even easier to choose focus and AF area modes during shooting. The focus mode can be selected by holding the focus mode button and rotating the main command dial. And the AF area mode by holding the button and rotating the subcommand dial. The four buttons on top of the camera on the left-hand side let you quickly access settings by holding the button and rotating a command dial. Hold the release mode dial lock release and rotate the release mode dial to choose from these five options, which determine the operation performed when the shutter release button is pressed all the way down. Using the Z9's new quick release mode selection feature, you can rotate the release mode dial to the quick release mode selection position, then hold the release mode button and rotate the command dial to choose the release mode. And the subcommand dial to adjust settings for the chosen mode. Plus, with the dial in the quick release mode selection position, you can choose high-speed frame capture plus modes with frame advance rates 30 or 120 frames per second. And when the release mode dial is rotated to continuous low speed, continuous high speed, or self-timer, you can hold the release mode button and adjust settings for the chosen mode by rotating a command dial. There are four FN buttons, FN1 through FN4. Assign them frequently used functions for quick adjustments to settings while shooting. The Z9 has a playback button on the back on the right-hand side, so you can even view pictures using your right hand without taking your eye off from the viewfinder. You'll also find it easy to view other pictures or zoom the current picture in or out. You can also use your right hand for playback when the camera is rotated to take pictures in tall orientation. When you take pictures in tall orientation, the icons in the viewfinder or monitor will automatically be rotated to match. The camera is equipped with vertical shooting controls, including a shutter release button and subcommand dial for use when the camera is rotated to take pictures in tall orientation. Vertical shooting controls can be locked by rotating the shutter release button lock for vertical shooting to L. The Z9 features a monitor you can tilt like so. You can also adjust the angle of the monitor for portrait orientation shots. Tilt the monitor for ease of viewing while taking low or high angle shots.